Hey guys, Roko Bears, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Where last time we left off? Well, in the last time I was recalling how I beat Scarecrow the first time, and as you can see, he's come back for another go. I'm dressed at the last video. I was getting a few dislikes.
There's no escape.
I think I know why. I'm assuming it's because I cut out just. I ended the video just before a boss battle. But I did that because if I did do the boss battle in the last episode, then. So we've been way too long.
Everything you see is under my control.
So yeah, even if I beat him as fast as I beat him in the first encounter, it still would have been really, really long. So yeah, I'm not gonna. Sucker. Okay, I'm far enough for anything. Oh yeah, skeletons. Yep, I'm sure this will work brilliantly. Oh, look at that. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there. Where did he come from? Mobs in Minecraft, they pop out of nowhere.
I know you're there.
Oh, come on!
I'm at the end.
I was too far out from the wall. That's my first game over screen. Wait, that was a really pathetic one as well. Let's make sure that doesn't happen again. Really? I'm not. And I can see me, so I'm not John Cena. I can indeed see you. And I can see myself as well, so. Oh yeah. Go. Skeletons again? Why not? Whee! I think everyone who's played this second Scarecrow battle will admit this is probably the hardest part.
Like glass.
That pendulum thing makes it really tough. Because you've got to be fast, and that pendulum doesn't really allow for that. Shit! See? Really use some, like the thing you can use in Dead Space, if anyone's played Dead Space. If you play Dead Space, your man Clark, he can like slow things down. If Batman had that power, this would be over. Bruce, that's your next upgrade. Somehow figure out how to slow shit down. I mean, it would make things so much easier, bro. I mean, you can slow time down, I guess. In this game, but you have to have a combo, which when there's nobody around except Scarecrow, how am I supposed to get a combo?
I will break you.
I'll wait for him to look back over in that direction. Come on, stop looking over here. Look back over by the clock tower thing. Go, Batman, go!
Everything!
Shadows are my element! Oh! Thought I mucked that out there.
Shatter like glass.
Go. Got him. Yeah. 2-1, Scarecrow. You got lucky with that. That game over screen. That won't happen again. Making all kinds of noise. It's there, Joker. I guess that answers the question what that pendulum was. Oh. The doctor.
New brick, metal and paint, covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
Wait, was I even supposed to come here? Balls, I wasn't. Whoops. Alright. Back out this way we go. My bad. They're afraid to tell me I'm incompetent in the comments. It was my bad. That really was.
Get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Oh, look at that. I got past you, and you didn't fry me. So, yeah, nice fail there, dude.
Zaz, make a good doctor scream.
Oh, someone didn't tell this guy he was an idiot. I'm thinking maybe a different part of the asylum.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there.
Won't be long and you'll hear her final song.
Come on. Poke your head out, you deranged lunatic.
Bat will get me.
Now, you're not scared of a little bat, are you, Spicy?
Stay back, Bat.
Got it.
You monster, you evil, evil!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know.
Yeah, and I kicked his ass.
I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Stu, don't leave that out, Batman.
Once an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God. He has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key goes...
Wait, how does he have gallons of the stuff already?
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
And of course, she got blown up. Brilliant! So, saving her was completely worth my time. Joker hates squealers, then how the hell are you still around? I did not think that sentence true. Oh, oh, shock him, shock him! Oh! Oh, and a knee to the face, just because.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she...
Hang on, Batman. I'm sure what you and Oracle are talking about is important. But more health is important, too.
She told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. We just did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
A map will always help those who are stuck.
Let's get the teaser, because Easter eggs are delicious, and it is actually near Easter time, so why not? Easter is this Sunday, actually. This one's a toughie. Hey, Batman. Do it. Maximum spray. This looks suspicious. The sequel. The plot thickens. Ooh, Riddler trophy. Challenge unlocked. Record breaker. Oh my god, I got a special card in FIFA. Okay, so come back later.
That right?
Yeah, you know what I'm gonna be later.
Idiot.
the door is blocked, so I can just... Yeah, I can just leave these guys here to wait around and wonder why no one is coming to them. You gotta wonder, how long will they wait?
Sends his girlfriend down and tells him to guard the tunnel.
Well, this should be fun. Yes! He took out the guy with the gun. Brilliant. Good job, Batman. Oh, great. Disarm. You. And... Ooh! To see someone from WWE do that. Yeah, that's one style dropkick I've never seen anyone but Batman do. Batman, of how to kick the shit out of people.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Money well spent, really. Press triangle when he doesn't do the sudden takedown. I'm sure you didn't enjoy walking anyway. Tears. Oh, I like he's holding his face at him clearly in the stomach. Sucks for you. Oh, they obviously didn't hurt you too bad, did they? What, no fence? Here, shining new BS from the Riddler? I'm a bit disappointed. See, I'm thoroughly disappointed. Hey, this time. No? I've left him speechless. Brilliant.
Take patient evaluation 1.
Probably need shots.
That'll do it. You hungry?
Starve.
It's the back!
Well, if you're hungry, you can have a knuckle sandwich. Goes nicely with helping of kick to the face and crushing defeat. Beautiful meal, I find. Beautiful. There's actually a riddle in the other bathroom as well. Really, goddammit.
You are beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.
People, one voice, no gun. Another Riddler trophy. Just keep giving me the experience game, I love it.
Stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
It's weird. I almost feel like I want to help her, considering she helped us in Arkham Knight. But considering that's in the future, or I can leave her here and not give a shit. Well, hey! My favorite activity is leaving people with a sit. Crappy cells and not give two flying slams. Well, hey.
I'm up here.
Out of curiosity, I want to see what happens. I wonder if it's a case of. If I do it enough, if I will set free. Maybe, maybe not. I haven't got the time to do it. Where is Graves here?
So
fair. Our game. And you make me think that there's a... Hey.
Harley! Ah! You have to help me.
Ivy? Jeez, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying.
Oh well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That's better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch her too all day. What a riot!
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I poked up just for you.
Thanks for that, Joker.
Cut me free.
I want the place to be filled with free Isekai lunatics. Why not?
Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh. Yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Do you not know who I am? I'm the motherfucking Batman. Yeah, exactly. There's always a way out. Especially when you're me. Modifier quick.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Close it, dumbass. Right, in any event, once I get, quickly get this Riddler trophy, that's in here, and that will be, it for the episode. Nice. Almost the, level up as well, which is fantastic. So, yeah, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe for more videos very, very soon, and until next time, thanks for watching. I mean, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.